It's the Propeller Guard. And think of it as training wheels for your little drone. That way it flies nice and safe. So we're gonna get this up in the air, do some scenarios or try and crash it, kind of. I really don't wanna crash it, but we'll see if it actually works. Try and purposely fly into the curtain. Alright, so far so good. Let's go try and fly into the side of the grill again. Mm-hmm.